Hey guys, GetLevel here, and today I'm going to show you how to set up donations using Stream Elements. This is my very first Stream Elements tutorial, and I hope to do more in the future. Hopefully this will be quick, so first thing you need to do is go to streamelements.com. And then you will have to log in with your Twitch account. So just click Twitch. That is if you're, of course, making your donation page for Twitch. Then it will bring you to the dashboard. You can close this, and you will look to the left here where it says Tipping Settings. Now, once you are in the tipping settings, you will see that here you can just enter your PayPal email. I will enter mine, okay? And then I can click connect. Okay, so right now your settings are saved. Now there's something called SE Pay, which is Stream Elements Pay, I believe. And you can basically enter your card and they will send the money through your card. You can do that here if you want to click connect. And then here it will ask you additional information. You'll have to create an account, but we're not going to be using that today. We're only going to check out the PayPal solution. So PayPal is now connected, as you see, because I pretty much refreshed the page. Now the second part of this is going to be adding a donation panel to your Twitch, or just adding your link to your donation. Now, the first thing we need to find out here is where is your link? And your link is actually going to be right here. So if you click it once, you will see top right, it will say copied to clipboard. But now if you do this, you open a new tab and you control V, for example, it will bring you to your page. You already created your page. Your page is already there. Technically, that's it. That's all the information you need. But I'm going to show you how to add a Twitch panel that allows people to click on it and find it easily. At the bottom here, you can actually replace the background image. You can do a little bit of customization. This is good to know because if you have your own banner, that's a pretty cool thing. And you have up to 1 gigs of storage here. So you can just click upload, select file, and go find yourself a banner. It will tell you all the formats that are accepted. I'm gonna go ahead and find this banner, for example. Nice, I'm not gonna crop it at all. Let's click save and wait a couple seconds. So of course, this is very optional. This, if you want your tip page to look a little, you know, more accustomed to your brand, you can do that. So I'm gonna click it, click choose. Boom, it's actually already saved. Now I'm gonna refresh this page and I should have my banner right there. Probably gonna get rid of it because this is on top of it. Anyways, go to your own Twitch page. Make sure that you are logged in with the correct account. You know, if you're logged in, if you click top right here, you go to channel. That will bring you to the channel that you are logged in with. And here, this is my main channel. Oh my God, that scared me. Now you're gonna go to about here, and this is where your panel should be. If you're new to Twitch, most likely you will not have panels. Up here, you can see if you're logged in with your account, it will tell you edit panels. You can click this. Now you can edit your panels. Let's add a brand new panel by clicking on the big plus here. Let's add a text or image panel. And let's call this one donate. If you have a graphic that says donate, you don't really need to put the title here, but hey, just showing you. And the cool thing here with Stream Elements is that they actually provide you with some of those. So you can click here, for example, you choose this one, for example, you click download and you click save. It is a zip file, which is not optimal, but let's go ahead and show it in the folder. And we're gonna extract this, extract here, so it can show us everything that is in the folder. It's just one file. Why is it a zip file? Anyways, if you double click it, you'll see that this is the image they gave us. Pretty small image, probably won't look amazing, but hey, if you don't have anything else, you can't complain, okay? Anyways, click add image, and you can drag and drop that image, I believe. There you go, drag it here, so let's bloop. Okay, make sure you don't crop anything, click done. And you know what, I changed my mind. We're gonna get rid of the title. This will say tip. We don't need the extra title to tell people it says tip. And make sure you go back. You have this copied to the clipboard and then just control V. Boom, so that is my link. Make sure there's no space in between. This is good. Click submit, wait for a couple seconds. If you get an error, like the Twitch is being weird, just refresh, try again, or change your browser, because Twitch kind of sucks when it comes to uploading stuff. And as you can see here, it added a panel for me, and that panel says tips. And when I hover over it, bottom left, it tells me where it goes, and I click and it brings me to my tip page. Congratulations, you know how to set up your own tips. Now, we only entered our PayPal information, so that means everything is going to be going through PayPal. And that's it. That's how you set up donations with Stream Elements. While you're here, if you're a Twitch streamer and you would like to know how to get your whole profile looking good, looking almost as good as mine, like this, with custom panels, a custom offline image and everything, You can go to gumroad.com/guide level. As you can see, I just posted this brand new festive holiday themed overlay pack. And there's a bunch of them. A lot of them are free. We have this Grinch one that is free. I have transition templates. I have full overlay packs that are free. The rest is just very affordable. Nothing goes beyond $10, at least for now. So make sure you check it out. Gumroad.com/guide level. Other than that, if you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. And if you would like to know more about Stream Elements, just let me know what you want to know, and I'll be making more tutorials on Stream Elements. That being said, at the top right, YouTube will show you what they think is the best video to watch next. And at the bottom of it, you will find my most recent video. So check him out and keep on learning about live streaming. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Go out there, make me proud. Guide Level out.